Dress to Impress: Mastering Business Attire in English-Speaking Cultures. Hello, and welcome to our English language learning journey. Today, we are diving into the world of formal business interactions. This video is all about understanding what constitutes appropriate attire and appearance in professional settings within English-speaking cultures. Remember, first impressions matter. In any formal business setting, your attire is a visual representation of your professionalism. Just as it's important to use the right language and etiquette, it's equally vital to dress appropriately. It can signal respect for the occasion, the individuals present, and the cultural norms of the organization. In English-speaking business environments, there are generally three types of dress codes: business formal, business professional, and business casual. Business formal is the highest level of professional dress. For men, this typically means a dark-colored suit and tie. For women, a pantsuit or a skirt suit is appropriate. Business professional is slightly less formal but still requires you to look neat and well-groomed. Men might wear a suit with or without a tie, while women can wear a dress, a skirt or pants with a blouse or a blazer. Business casual is a more relaxed dress code, but it still requires you to maintain a professional image. This might include khakis or dress pants, a button-down shirt or blouse, and no tie is required for men. Apart from clothing, personal grooming and appropriate use of accessories are important aspects of your professional appearance. This includes maintaining good hygiene, a neat hairstyle, and if applicable, tastefully applied makeup for women. Accessories should be kept simple and professional. Avoid flashy jewelry, and limit the number of pieces you wear. For men, a watch, and for women, a pair of earrings can be sufficient. While the basics remain the same, the dress code can vary based on the specific English-speaking country. For example, in the United States, business attire can vary from coast to coast. In Australia, the climate can play a big role in determining the business attire. In the UK, business attire can often lean towards the more formal side. Always do your research on the specific region before attending a business meeting or event. And there you have it, a quick guide to mastering business attire in English-speaking cultures. We hope this video helps you make a positive, professional impression in your future business encounters. Remember, when in doubt, it's better to be slightly overdressed than underdressed. See you in our next lesson.